I'm fed up with talking about it. I'm certainly not fed up with playing it.
We always had an idea that Tommy was going to mean something.
It was a series of great hit singles. It's a great concept album. It's a rock opera. It's a great concert vehicle for The Who.
I just knew we were good. I didn't quite know how or why or what, but I knew we were good.
The reviews they got were overwhelming, and so they'd suddenly arrived, and Tommy changed everything.
Tommy was the first time that we really tackled the idea of doing an album as a piece of art. It was meant, in a sense, to hold a mirror, you know, to what we were doing at the time and what was happening to us. And when you look at sort of what was happening, it then starts to really take on extra resonance.